And so this is the technique I do. I have them put a gun in my head, the hammer's back, and then I tell them, pull the trigger before I can do my karate thing. You gotta warm up there for a second. Alright, that's it. Okay, so you pull the trigger when I go to get you. Ready? And okay, that was kind of fast. Do you hold one of these? Okay. Back up a little bit. Let me try a fancy kick. Here we go. Oh, that one won't work either. Alright, I'm not doing good. Let's chamber it all the way. There we go. Yeah. Please just don't hurt me back up.